Welcome back, Martha Stewart, a.k.a. M. Diddy. Yeah, that was her prison name.
Are you kidding me?
No, that was her prison.
That is awesome.
That's what they called her in prison.
Nice.
She sat down recently with Harper's Bazaar, and she talked about her biggest career regret.
Oh, it's going to prison.
No, that probably wasn't it.
It's not. Her biggest regret in her career was not hosting Saturday Night Live. But it wasn't her choice not to take the job. Here's what Martha Stewart said, a.k.a. M. Diddy. My only regret, my only big regret that I can talk about is that Saturday Night Live asked me to host. My probation officer wouldn't give me the time. That really pissed me off because I would have loved to have hosted Saturday Night Live. I'd like that on my resume.
Could you imagine Martha Stewart pissed? Like, I couldn't. I'm a little scared of her, y'all.
No.
Oh, no.
That's probably why she got M. Diddy in prison.
I'd be afraid she'd cut me into slices and tile her pool with me.
My biggest career regret is I was here in California. I just moved to Los Angeles, brand new to the scene, and I was meeting with Gary Marshall. I mean, the beloved, he's
R.I.P. Gary Marshall.
Gary Marshall. Wow. He looks at me and he goes, "Are you gay?" And I said, No. I mean, no. Why? You know, like overdoing the no. And he goes, "Well, I just, if you're gay, then I maybe meet this group of people. You're not gay.
You could have been huge,
Frank.
Wow, you
get inside the Hollywood mafia, you'd have been enormous."
But I said no because I was like, "Well, wait. If I say yes, will that hurt? Like, will he?" But and he goes, "Well, it was depending on who I introduced you to, because I was new in town. Lied to Gary Marshall, and if I could go back in time,
Gary, I was gay.
If I could go back in time to go." Yes, I am.
Yeah, you did that.
Heidi,
know
you would have called
gay.
His sister, and you would have been in a league of their own. Oh, my
I'm gonna
God.
I'm going to start crying, but there's no crying in baseball.
How are you at archery? You would have been Gina Davis.
Pretty
You'd have
much.
Been all of it.
It would have been Thelma and Heidi.
And that ending would have been so great for me.
Wow.
We can still go off a cliff together. It's not over.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.